Still with budget fallout, last week government announced in the budget that it will now only fund 4 out of 5 qualified early childhood teachers. It's a situation that has many of our Pacific teachers and parents worried. Here's Marama Papau.
The Aonga Whaasamoa in Ponsonby is very proud that 100% of their teachers are fully qualified. But next year, 1 in 5 staff won't be paid by the government. Across town, the Whaavai Mautu Aonga Aumata in Mount Roskill says the budget cuts will affect their plans to get all staff qualified. If they do, they'll have to put up fees and kids may just stay home.
Where we are, this is Mount Roskill. We've got a lot of low-income families. So yeah, I do feel like it will impact on a lot of families.
But government says costs have trebled for the sector in the last 5 years. They believe only 4 out of 5 teachers need to be qualified and most centres need to get to that level. The government would rather put the money towards increasing participation, so they're investing an extra $91.8 million in early childhood education for Pacific, Māori and low-income families.
It's really working with the community to see what suits them. So rather than the government coming in and saying we're going to build more centres, we'll take some commitment from the government to allow the community to design it for themselves.
The new funding will go towards 5 new community programs and government is expected to make an announcement about this in a few weeks. Meanwhile, the minister says centres facing cuts have 9 months to put up fees or make changes to staffing.